Thousands of protesters have taken to the streets in Israel in the first weekend of rallies since the government passed part of its controversial judicial overhaul laws. The protests mark the 30th consecutive week of action since Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu first announced the reforms. The first bill, which passed Parliament, removes the Supreme Court's power to cancel government decisions it deems unreasonable.